evening, everybody. I'm just going to talk to you for about 2-3 minutes. You know, sometimes when I'm driving into work in the morning, along the road, snaking down these formidable old Botachness door, and coming down into a tree with these amazing coolings looming in the horizon, I think, wow, how lucky am I? Okay, sometimes I'll get a bit freaked out with the weather, especially this week. Or I'll grumble as canny as sheep amble across the road with all the time in the world. But as traffic jams go, it's hardly the M25 at Russia. Most of the time, I just feel so lucky to live in this amazing community where families can live full, safe and happy lives with a freedom that other parts of the country don't often enjoy and opportunities which seem to be growing all the time. 50 years ago, when politicians were referring to the Highland problem and trying to sell the idea of life here as a positive thing, who could have imagined the synergy of the prospects we now have here in abundance? Who could have predicted just how popular Sky and Lahalle should become, not just as a holiday destination, but as an idyllic lifestyle choice featuring world-class lists? So much of the hard work has been done for us. Okay, I know life is not quite so rose-tinted. We've seen it all too recently with the horrible events in Paris and in Mali, that there is ever trouble in the world. But doesn't that make you think that now, more than ever, we need to cling to what is brilliant and not what is dark? The love and the hope which epitomises the spirit of Christmas is real. It is tangible and it's here, the whole of us, this whole community. We can see that with the unparalleled work of the Highland Hospice, peerless in its helping, supporting and caring for the many people from across the Highlands who find themselves at the end days of their lives. I recently heard Kenny Steele, the vibrant chief executive, speak about a lady who desperately wanted to spend her final days on earth in her own home, where she had lived for over 70 years. It was a rural Highland community. After speaking with the various community nursing teams, Macmillan and Marie Curie nurses, and ensuring that all the necessary care is in place, we found that this could happen if we could find someone to bring in her home. Not a trained specialist, not an expert, but an ordinary member of the community. They had a deluge of offers from neighbours, and the lady's last wish was granted. Many of us here tonight, I know, can think of people that we have loved and lost, and this time of year can be really difficult, dealing with grief and loneliness, both recent and recall from the past. But here in Sky and Lahalle, we should take great comfort from the amazing human assets who live all around us, the community who make these times more bearable. We have an extraordinarily abundant spirit of goodwill and kindness here. It's been around for generations, it's had to be. And I sometimes feel that we take that for granted, especially if it's all we've ever known, or if this is the only place we've ever lived. But what we have here really is special. This embedded sense of big-heartedness and communal care, which I'm sure most of us here in this room tonight have experienced at certain difficult times in our life, cannot be bought or replicated. On a personal level, I feel so grateful that the love did come down at Christmas and continues to do so, so that even in the rubbish times, when things around us can be so uncertain, we have love and we have hope, and we always will. So, what does all this have to do with SLCVO? Well, we exist to support people like you, caring neighbours, community leaders, people who want to share, grow, people who want to give. The national average for volunteering is 27%, yet here in Sky and Lahalle, it's 44%. That's an amazing figure, which speaks volumes about the type of communities which we are lucky enough to grow and thrive in. We can all make a difference, even just by taking in a bucket of coal. Gratitude is the attitude. I feel that a lot these days. Sky and Lahalle must take genuine pride in knowing that it fosters such caring, warm and inclusive communities with its ongoing commitment to women and best use of our not inconsiderable talents, we, this community of Skarmahalsh, can continue to make life here in this bucketless part of the world safe, special and happy. Merry Christmas to you all.